Welcome to Vsble. Your account comes pre-filled with demo images and website navigation to get you started. However, first, let's verify your email. This step unlocks functions like widgets and integrations, which are limited during the trial until verification. You'll see a pop-up when trying to use these features. Click the Verify button on the top banner. Then, check your email inbox for the verification code. Copy this code and paste it into the provided window to complete the process. Now, all Pro Max features, including widget pages, integrations, and freestyle pages, are unlocked for your use. On the left, you'll find your website navigation where you can add pages, albums, and upload images and embed videos. Above, the current active template. Click on it to try different templates and see how they showcase the demo images. The tabs above allow you to customize your logo, the styling of your current template. You can also preview the website on different devices and in your current browser. Additionally, you can activate a PDF tool and customize it. Further, access the integrated visitor statistics. Of course, you can install Google Tag instead. Under your username, you can access the billing to upgrade or switch to a lifetime free account. Under the domain and website settings, personalize your free URL, connect an existing domain, or purchase a new one directly from us. If you prefer your own cookie solution, disable the default cookie banner in the GDPR settings. Under the Global Website SEO section, you can set your website title, description, add a favicon, and connect to Google Search Console. Under Services, you'll find some useful tools. In the Integration section, you can add selected extensions or incorporate custom integrations by embedding code in your site's header and footer. You can also switch the language of your dashboard to suit your preference. Now let's add a new page and gallery album to your website. Click the plus icon to add new pages and gallery albums. There's no limit to the number of pages or albums you can create, and each page can host unlimited galleries. You can also upload unlimited images and embed unlimited videos in your galleries. To add images, simply drag and drop files from your computer in any format, including animated GIFs. Once uploaded, you can organize these images, select cover photos, add captions, edit images, or enhance accessibility with alt text, all from the Image Options menu. Now simply repeat the steps by creating additional pages and albums until you upload your entire portfolio. Next, designate your new page as the landing page from the page settings, making it the first page visitors see. You can do that from the page settings. Now you can delete the demo pages by clicking on the bin icon. Feel free to explore different templates without losing your content per settings, and personalize each template's colors and fonts to reflect your style. Save your custom settings for later use to ensure you can always revert or compare different style settings. Don't forget to optimize each page and album for SEO in their settings to improve visibility on search engines like Google. We also suggest to include a contact page to ensure that potential clients can easily reach you. Thank you for watching.